What's up, YouTube? I got my girl Chelsea with me, and y'all already know it's Vaughn. So right now we gonna be eating at
IKEA
furniture store.
Yeah, but they have like a cafe.
Yeah, you read the caption and you know where we at, so let's try it out.
Give it a review. Let's rate it 1 through 10.
1 through 10. This is what it's looking like in here in the grocery store. Look nice in here. They probably gonna tell me to stop recording. I don't know. You think they'll tell me to stop recording?
Huh?
Think they'll tell me to stop recording?
No, I don't think so.
Like, yeah, stop recording in here.
So we gotta grab one of these. Actually, no,
we gotta grab a grab for what?
We don't. We just get a tray.
Yeah, being extra. I mean, we could have grab one for the video. For the video.
You is so
good. So we grabbing the buggy, the food tray. Cause I don't know what to do. So mine's go at the bottom, or yours at the top.
Whichever way you
want to
do it.
Ladies always first.
Okay.
Well, mine's going at the bottom. So we got dessert. Do I want to try cake? I only like pound cake.
Okay.
So I mean, if you want cake, then...
No, I'm gonna try this.
Oh, we pick our own food?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that, salmon?
Yeah, I'm gonna just try a little piece.
Grabbing our food, sitting it on our trays. That's why it's good to get a tray. You see that? Now we walk with our tray.
Want some soup?
No. Okay. Soup. No, dang on soup. So now we just walking with our tray, just like we're shopping. And now I guess you pay here. Is that for water?
No, it's for pop and juice.
Oh, I drink water.
Get a water bottle. Oh, yeah. Because I don't know if they... Oh, they do have water.
Okay. Yeah, do the spin around. Do the turnaround. So this is what it's looking like. Okay. And then we're going to show your plate. Your first time having it?
Yes, this is my first time having it.
Alright, you guys. It's time to do the full review. And you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Set my water there.
Say grace.
Which, oh yeah, let's say grace. Thank you, Father God, for this food. May we enjoy this food and this day. And thank you for blessing us for seeing another day. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now, what are you going to try? You going to try the peas?
Yeah.
Peas stink, you guys.
No, they don't.
They stink. And I'm going to try the mashed potatoes.
They taste like peas.
They stink.
You want to try it?
No, I would never eat a pea.
What's the mashed potatoes given?
Mashed potatoes given. I don't know, because I really don't be eating mashed potatoes like that. Let me try again.
It's giving like TV different.
Perfect. Okay, mashed potatoes are given.
With the gravy.
Mashed potatoes are given TV dinner, no cap.
It's giving like an upscale TV dinner.
Yeah, not bad. Not super bad. And yeah. I'm going to try this.
Meatball. And you gotta eat it with the sauce.
Mm-hmm. I give a meatball 10 out of 10.
Same.
Oh. As you can see, I have chicken and fries here also. And then I have macaroni, you know. Let's try the macaroni. No.
What it tastes like? Matt, is it like mushy? Does it look mushy?
Macaroni tastes like,
Oh my God, look at this salmon.
I don't even know, it's BS.
Yeah, and I got some salmon, and I don't know what, the salmon is so...
What's wrong with it?
It's just tough.
I thought you was gonna say that.
So I'm gonna try the, what sauce did she say this was?
I don't know. She got two different sauces, but she don't know the name of them. Oh yeah, this is tough. Like when you go
this
inside,
sauce is actually good.
When you go inside that, it's like tough. Not bad though.
Try it with this sauce.
It's just cold. Mm-hmm. It serves cold salmon. Like, no microwave.
I like this sauce better. It is a microwave here, actually, but it's supposed to be cold. I think so.
Nah.
It said cold on the thing. It was in the fridge. Like, come on.
What
now.
The fuck? You ain't gonna warm that up.
Oh, God.
This macaroni is not it, but the meatball is good, though. Let's try the chicken. Do they have barbecue sauce here?
Give me one.
You should take the littlest one.
No, I'm gonna take this one. Is your hands dirty?
No, they were clean.
Okay, so why you were scared to touch the chicken?
What do you mean? I was...
You talking about some... Just grab it, bro.
I should have grabbed the smallest one for you.
All right, let's try it together.
They kind of hard.
Cheers. Yeah.
They cheers. Like, all right, hold on. It's like they've been sitting in the fridge for a long time.
And then the people
that's
here, they probably...
Oh, my God. I should have taken a big bite.
That tastes old.
Just camera?
They taste old like they've been sitting. Maybe since they opened up.
That's why I said it's like been sitting in the refrigerator for a long time.
But I'm so hungry, y'all.
Like leftovers.
So?
Yeah, we are hungry, so we just gonna finish the whole meal. We do need to try the old fry. Will you?
No, shut up. The fries
are good to me.
Real, I like my fries kind of mushy.
Oh yeah, these real do like crunch to them, but
it's a lot of potato. Still, so
it's good.
Yeah.
They real fries. They not, you know.
McDonald's
fries, yeah.
All right, cut it so I can eat.
You can eat, go ahead. Just cut.
Cause I'm trying to smash, bro.
Smash!
No, don't put that on the video.
Okay, I won't.
Yes, you is.
Take it as bees. They show you a lot.
Yeah, she wrong for that though. But you gotta eat it with the mashed potatoes like this.
Yup. It's a no for me.
It's a yes for me.
I got chicken and fries, meatballs, macaroni and cheese, mashed potatoes. At least I'm gonna be full.
Let me try the mac and cheese.
I don't like it no more. I don't like the meatballs no more.
Why?
I don't know what happened.
Why did I get this big glob?
Mm-hmm. You wanted the big glob.
No, I didn't. It came out like that.
I need some of my water after that.
You probably need like some salt and pepper. You know?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I didn't even show up my drink.
Right. What type of drink is it?
I got a raspberry sparkling water.
Raspberry.
The only thing I don't like is they don't have straws. So, but the glass looked clean though, but still.
They want COVID. They want you to feel at home.
No, they really do. But I still drink with a straw at home.
If I had straws, I would too.
Bro. Try that sauce.
No, I don't eat that stuff.
Just try it one time.
Please. She wants me to try this red sauce. I don't know what it's called or
just
what
try it
is. What is it called?
Lingonberry sauce.
She wants me to try lingonberry
sauce. It's like their version of cranberry sauce. Yeah, that mac and cheese, and somebody loves it.
Demir. You said Demir, though? My boy, funny.
Did you like the sauce?
I guess. I barely tasted it. Because I don't want to.
All right, try it again.
Oh.
Well, you be trying to act so bougie and you literally be eating.
You know you need to like twist that because that's gonna fall on your clothes.
I don't wanna be on the old YouTube anymore.
What happened that fast? Because you almost drop food on your clothes.
Oh, what? No, I caught it.
Like a 4 years old.
Oh, you close? I don't know who for you or Demir.
I was eating. Don't talk and eat, guys. It's not a good idea.
I'm so hungry. Like, I have not ate all day.
We both picked up the same chicken. We didn't even know. I just look over and got chicken.
Well, you know.
No, I don't
know. We'll see. Yeah. All right, cut the camera.
Cut.
No, turn it off.
No. Eat that little ass plate. You barely something on here.
See, I ate everything.
Yes.
No, look at your plate. You smashed.
The meat boss. All that other shit.
It's a no for you?
Yeah, it's a no.
I'm gonna make a TikTok. But you can't eat.
Just to not post it?
You don't know what I be doing.
You don't do shit. Damn. Oh, I thought it was glass. I ain't gonna lie. I knew it was over.
Never mind. Banging it. Love it.
Why is she eating my fries?
Just the girl.
Man. I'm not afraid to take a stand.
Everybody come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm.
Whenever weather, cold or warm.
No, this the mic.
Oh. I don't know the rest. That's why you try to put the mic on me because you don't know the rest either.
Send it
off. So if you was to rate your meal, what would you give it?
I would give this meal a...
You like this though.
I would give this meal a 7 out of 10. Only because the meatballs and this sauce is fire.
Okay. For me, mashed potatoes.
Oh, and this salmon is actually good with this red sauce. Sorry, go ahead.
Mashed potatoes, thumbs down. Macaroni cheese, thumbs down. meatballs, thumbs up. Meatballs, I give it a 10 out of 10. Well, not 10 out of 10, but you know, up there, like 8.7, 8.9. And then the chicken, okay, now the chicken, we have to go real in depth and detail on the chicken. Now the
okay.
Chicken
was hard and crusty.
It was hard and crusty. in cold. I don't know how I'm supposed to eat this and enjoy my meal and my finish it, you know. So that there, it brung the points all the way down to about a 6.9 on the chicken. Fries, we can do 8.7. To all together, I'll rate the meal because of the meatballs, because of the chicken and the fries. Okay, we can do an even 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10, possibly 6.5 out of 10, but I'll try to do 7 out of 10. I'm very disappointed that I did not like the mac and cheese because I was actually prepared to destroy the macaroni and cheese. Ooh, I'll turn to the side, I'm trying to eat.
Sit down. Y'all will not see me in no more vlogs.
You love watching mukbangs.
I do, I love watching other people eat. I don't want them watching me.
It's people out there that want to watch you.
That's kind of ice. So I say, on Instagram,
I'm so high today. Oh, damn, I'm recording. I ain't even know. Alright, so right now we about to throw this stuff away.
You just sit the cart right there.
Oh, you just sit the cart right here? That's it?
Yeah.
And then they come and grab it?
Yep.
Simple as that. Why is you doing TikTok stuff? Like, what? Oh, boy.
What's up?
Bro, keep walking, bro. We're not even cool, bro. Keep walking, man. I don't even want her in my presence. We done, the food was good, it was not good, but it was alright.
Devon is in a weird, shitty mood, and I don't like
it. Yeah, cause she fucked it all up. You only know the song cause they play it over and over and over.
No, you act like I be in here every day.
Shit, yeah, the way you was talking to them white boys. Yeah, we just been here chilling too. Okay, I can't. I'm gonna try to dance to you.
Camera off, bro. Every time I'm doing something, I'm playing with you
and you recording. You're making me want to say yeah. But excuse me, miss. I said the wrong part.
Baby,
I can be in your arms.
So many things I
want. Same.
I think that I should
stop by saying, yeah. Oh, excuse me, man. And it got louder. They're gonna speak her.
Spin it so she get it.
I feel like just a setup in here.
What you mean?
We've been walking forever, bro. Just to get out of here, bro. You keep saying we almost out. I'm never doing this again in my life. We literally were just walking forever. I spent all that time talking. I should have left a long time ago.
Okay. Yeah, because it's down there 30 minutes.
Yes, it is. Like, bro, I'm ready to go. We've been walking for 20 minutes already. When is it over with?
We almost there. My back hurts.
That's what I'm saying. From all this damn walking. Bet your back do hurt. I need a roller.
You should have got a cart. I would have pushed you in it.
I ain't know.
These chairs are cute for outdoors.
I don't like them. He's dropping stuff.
He's making you tweak out. About to tweak out in the face. Remember when I had got six hot dogs? This is where I got it from.
Yeah, they 75 cents?
Yeah.
Let me show y'all where the hot dogs is at. Hold on, I got the camera on. She had got six hot dogs from IKEA.
And passed them out to the homeless.
Called her mama, her son, her brother.
Boy, stop playing with me. I passed them out to the homeless.
You really gave it to your mama, your son, and your brother, and your sister. So you calling them homeless is crazy. We finally made it out of there. It took forever. Had to walk for 30 minutes.
Alright,
you guys. Yes, that's it. Thank you. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And how did you like the experience?
I give it a 10 out of 10 because I was with my best friend.
Okay, yeah, I give it a 10 out of 10 too. Like she said.
Come on, bro.
Alright, see y'all later.